G'day everyone, it's me, VindicTurtle1972, and we are back with another booster unboxing. Before we start, earlier today I opened three boosters for the hell of it, because why not? And I pulled Holo Rare Solgaleo. Its ability is Armored Sunny. It's fucking brilliant. It and Lunala take 50 less damage after doing weakness and resistance, which is pretty good, and Solfangs, which is performed, you discard 2 energy from him, and he does 180 damage. Pretty good. And where to put my... And now to chuck him back in my foil book, because, you know, he lives in the foil book, not out of the foil book. And he goes right at the end, because I don't have a Cosmic Eclipse ball yet. Which I really need to get one, because I'm running out of space. So, here's our 10. We got 3 of the Blastoise and Piplup. 3 Dialga, Palkia, Arceus one. I want to pull that card. If I get that today, that'd be great. And then, I'm going to guess that's Solgaleo. The guy I just fucking had, I can't remember his name because I don't play that game. And Lunala. So I'll open those last just because I have 4. I'm going to open those last. And I'm going to start with this one. As you can tell, the lighting is a little different. That's because I'm dicking around with the lighting, and it's... Get that out of the way on my screen. It is 10 past 1 in the morning. Sorry, 10 past midnight in the morning. 1, 2, 3, 4. So starting off with the water energy. It's pretty good. It's got Heracross, an Araquanid, Tro, a Flabibi, a Lolan Sandshrew, put that bad boy in my deck earlier, a Ponyta, a Sunken, a Cosmog, Reverse Holo Chinchou, and regular Kyogre. Fucking Kyogre, getting sick of his shit. And I'm gonna put that there. Not that it really matters where everything sits. I know you can't really read the cards this far away, but it doesn't really matter. Code card, put that safely. 4. So we've got a Fairy Energy. Ooh, Cynthia and Caitlin tag team. Joltimus, 3 of them. Energy Resolve, Golett, Jupiter, Apom, Onix, Tepig, Full Art, Steelix, my boys. And Entei. Really letting us down there, Entei. Full Art, Steelix, that is gorgeous. 170 health, Thumping Fall. It's got any number of Pokemon with a treat cost of exactly 4 from my hand. Jesus, that's just pretty specific. The attack does 50 damage for each card discarded that way. That's fair, I guess. Iron Tail, flip a coin. You get Tails. This attack does 100. Does 100 damage for each heads. Ooh, flip a coin until you get. That is a good card. That might be going in my deck. Which annoys me because I just fucking did a deck upgrade. Putting in some more shinies. And I'm putting that in the wrong book. That's going in my master ball. He's going in right away, because why not? Oop, knocking things. He's going to sit right there until I put him in. That's a hell of a first open, though, to be honest. I'm not against it. I hope that fucking music's going, because I can't hear it. But I'm not trying to hear it. Code card there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lightning Energy. We've got a Rotom, a Recall, another Jolteon, a Cosmog, a Psyduck, a Trapinch, an Oddish, a Rufflet, Reverse Holo Temple, and Fioni. That bitch is annoying. And we are going for our third Dialga, Palkia, Arceus one. At least I'm assuming it's Arceus. Finding Energy, a Torkoal, an Ambipom, Lana's Fishing Rod, a Pancham, a Drillbur, a Tangela, an Eevee, a Duskull, a Reverse Holo Eevee, and a Zatu. Which I'm not against Zatu. Fun Pokemon, really. Alright, it's a Blastoise and Piplup. Hey, my boy Pikachu. Spoilers. The fifth card, Pikachu. Full Psychic Energy, Alana's Fishing Rod, a Vaporeon, an Absol, a Pikachu. Yeah, it was the fifth card, was Pikachu. Teddiosa, a Nose Pass, a Litello, a Flabibi, a Reverse Holo Tag Hole, and a Durampa. Oh, he's a dragon. I didn't know that. Granted, I've got him in the Sword Shield deck, but that doesn't count. Because that's Sword and Shield. Ooh, Magnemite. 2, 3, 4. So we've got a Psychic. A Floette, which evolves from Flabibi. I've never seen that one before. Roxy, a Herdia, a Magnemite, an Eevee, a Flabibi, a Sneasel, a Zartu, a Full Art Mimikyu. Good God. And Ursaring. Fucking poor Ursaring. He's not even that good. At least Entei's a legendary. And that is going in the bag. Actually, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to put these out. Because I'm actually going to do a recap at the end of just the holos. And I might do the rares. I think I will. So the full art's there. My reverse holos. Yep, reverse holos and my rares. Yep. And that's how I'm going to do things. I think, yep. I like this idea. Good job, mate. Let's enter. Cards going up there. 1, 2, 3, 4. And another GX. Because GXs are fun. Darkness Energy. I'm all wild. A Flare. That's all three evolutions. Igglybuff. The Evolvent Sandshrew. Snorunt. Coughing. A Drillbur. A Swirlix. Reverse Holo Abom. And Wishy Washy fucking Holo. That's actually pretty neat. I think I have that holo already. Let me check my big book of holos. So I'm pretty sure there's Ursaring. Yeah, he's right there. Had that exact same holo. No, hang on. That looks like regular foil. Same one. Ignore me. It's not as funny as the two slow pokes I have in my folder. Exact same card. One's just holo, one's reverse holo. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, Steel Energy. Guzman and Harla tag team, a Torkoal, an Ambipom, a Ralts, Passaman. A Jangamar, a Noralla, a Skrull, a Sandygast, and a Whimsicott. I don't think we're gonna get anything good. And it'll be annoying if we pull something real good, because I can't scream like an idiot, like a certain unlisted person on a tree. 1, 2, 3, 4, because I'm not alone in the house, and people are sleeping. Alright, so starting off with Leaf Energy, we've got a Lily, a Rotom, an Erica, a Spheal, an Artu, a Palutoad, a Jangamo again, a Dealing, a Reverse Holo Zartu, and a Maldo. A Maldo sucks. Zartu on the other hand. And this is the 10th one. That's a little upsetting that we've already hit the end. And we haven't got the card I wanted the most. At least I don't know yet. And this is the last one. Almost swirled it for myself. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lightning Energy. Malamana. A Dragonium Z. A Raquinid. A Timpole. A Flabibi. An Alolan Sandshrew. A Ponyta. A Sunkern. Guys, I don't know if you can see this or not. So we've got an Ultra Necrozma. Reverse holo, which is funny because I've got two of it in real holo. Alright, so I'm just going to wash out the light. No, turn that off. So you can see that's a holo. I don't know if you can see that shininess behind it. Oh, it's a trainer cast, not That's not a Pokemon. Alright, let's see who we got. Roller Skate. Shit. I don't know how shiny this card is. Fuck, I don't even know how expensive this is. It's fucking... Super Shiny Roller Skater. 235 for 236. I wanna say... It's Secret Rare. But it's not quite. It's, I know it's definitely Full Art. That is fucking shiny. Again, I can't scream. Because there's people in the house, but fuck me, that's pretty. Discard two cards from your hand. If you do, draw two cards. If you discard an edge card, this way, ooh. That might be going in my deck, because that is an effect I can use. Let's do a quick Google of how much that is worth. Just got to quickly message Swigglypuff. Quickly take a photo because holy shit. Quickly do the other full arts because why not, since we're here. Fucking that's drowning out Steelix. Okay, so we want Cosmic Eclipse. Pops up a spell Eclipse, while it's getting us on a moon. Cosmic Eclipse, this card, right here, that's a full art ultra rare. Oh, it's only a $6 card, but still, that is nice. Fucking dope. Alright, now to put shit in my folder. Gonna start with my holos. Because, yeah, if we bring this in and put it into the screen, there's Ultra Necrozanza, and then there it is again. Both of them, the fucking regular rare holos. Losing all that. Those there if they'll fit, which they won't because I'm terrible at spacing. Alright. Grab a holos. Get my headphones out of the way because that's really annoying me. This is going to be awkward because I have no room to do this. Alright, just for the meme, I'm going to put that one in first. And we go the Chinchar, because he just happens to be there. Him goes there. Eevee goes there. One goes there. Oop, wrong side. There. There. And Lucky Zartu goes there. Oop, losing the cards out of the back again. Should have put someone there. Should not, for the meme. You're gonna go there for a hot second. Polisand's gonna get flipped, because I can. Super shiny, fancy looking Hooper's gonna get moved. He's sitting there for a second. Because just for the meme of it, I'm gonna have all my fucking Necromancers next to each other. Because, like, why not?
regular res first, though, because, you know, they're regular res. Then the reverse. So that's... yep, that's that done. Except for I'm going to fill the space next to Solgio, so... my boy Zatu. Get out of the way, Wailma. You're such a cunt. Hey, he looks... Solgio looks good right there. That was loud. Now we grab our Master Beach. Steely's going back in where it belongs. Mimikyu's going in. Ooh. Impersonation's a good card. And Mischievous Hands is an alright attack. I mean, I don't know if I'd use Mimikyu. Oh shit, Steely's is a evolve. I think I have an Onix somewhere. Right. This has empty spots because I used them. There's Malunala and Solgaleo. But they don't care because they're in my super rares. Oh man. Ooh, I know what I'm doing. My super fancy Mew and Mewtwo's losing its protective color. For the meme, but just sticking it on all my super full arts. Good. That's an okay-ish card, the Mewtwo I've got. Which I think it's 222 of the weird S-y looking one. I can't remember which one it is. I think it's a full art, ultra rare. I mean, I've got to take a Pikachu ones because why not? Needed something to fill my deck with. And I don't have personalized ones yet. So that's that. Except for stuff and all these where they belong. Ooh. Wishy-washy got put in the wrong spot. Wishy-washy was supposed to go. Thought I was missing a card. He is supposed to go in my shiny folder. I really need a fucking giant card holder. Because I keep losing them. Alright, well, let's put the energy away. It's just first three types. Jesus. 10 energy. So we need leaf goes there. Energy there. Water goes on the water pile. I need more of these, just Ultra Pro white deck boxes, because I only have one for each type of energy. Maybe one for specials. Alright, so there's that one, then we need the psychics. Then after our psychics, we get the punchy. Darkness next, isn't it? Yes. Which we only have one of. And then steel. And then a fairy. And now for the meme of why I need a cosmic eclipse. Portfolio. This is all my cosmic eclipse cards. Look at them all. what I'll do is I'll show you this stack comprised next to some cards. Hang on a second. Don't tell me. Well, there's an energy in there for starters. The fuck only knows what's going on in here now. I must have seen something because I could have sworn I saw a flash of a foil, but it might have just been the sandwich bag. Anyway. Here's this stack. And then here's this one. I'll sit that like that, just because I don't really want it to go on. I'm going to put that there for stability's sake. And that one there for that stability's sake. Now, just for the meme of it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I've got 11, because I think it's 10 plus the energy. Alright. Anyway, here's a booster pack. Alright, 10 cards. It's that much of what I've got here. Alright, and here's the rest of tonight's booster packs as well. Look at all them cards. I need a new fucking portfolio for it. Because then I can organise it and maybe cut this shit down. Jesus Christ, that is a lot of cards. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. Have a good one. Bye bye. I don't know why I turned my little portable lamp off, because, you know, that's the record button. Anyway, subscribe if you enjoyed. Leave a comment. Tell us why you liked it, disliked it. Like and dislike the video. That all helps. Share the video if you want. Show them this garbage content, because who doesn't love garbage content? Hell, show them just for the meme of, you know, that's a booster pack and I've got this many of Cosmic Eclipse. I have more if we count all the other boosters I've already burnt. Anyway, that's gonna be it. Have a good one. Bye-bye. I'll mess them alongside again.